snorkelen.
It's like you're coming back from market.
Do they try?
From farm to market, from market to this place, from this place. Snorkelen is a lucky man, or to have somebody like you.
Now, what will I do?
Well, that's my useless wife. I don't know. I am handling everything in the house. Everything they come out from my pocket. To buy food for dog from my pocket. To buy for fowl from my pocket. Even to buy for rat from my pocket. Useless wife. If say this word, would they change something? Say, make this person take my own. I take my own. I go say, Okoro, make we just swap. I just make we swap, eh?
Mazi. I don't really understand what you're talking. Why are you talking like this about my husband?
No. It's not. I know they talk anything against your husband. Me, myself, I just want to tell you, say they try. They try well. But yeah. Only thing is, say, you see one thing, is two better hands is better than one. And two better words is better than one. So if you need anything, I feel help. Because I know your husband knows if you do well. Your husband is a lazy, he's a lazy man. He's my friend, I know him too well.
Oh, man. Are you trying to tell me that my husband is not trying to
help? No, it's not what I said. I say I just want to help. Because you need brushing.
Mazi, take it easy now. Mazi, I don't like the way you're talking about my husband. You are Mazi Akala. He is Mr. Okoro. By the way, let me ask you. Are you more handsome than my husband?
Your husband, they try because your husband born your first issue, second one, and third one. He they try now, but the other side where they talk, saying no, they try.
I beg, Maz, let me. Supposing people come around now and see both of us, what will they say?
But they know they see us. They don't know, say, me and your husband and my friend. What do they go talk? They go talk, say, Okala, they talk to his friend's wife. Eh?
What Maz, they do? Maz, in short, I'm going. So you don't have a better thing to talk. Mm-hmm.
Let me say, if you reach house, then you go tell your husband, say, I tell you a bad thing. I don't tell you bad, and I greet with a greet.
Did I say that you are telling me now?
Okay.
Now. Well, all I'm just saying, you know, I don't like you to tell us that you need to do. Don't reach me, Mr. Don't just watch and do and start telling me things about my husband. Okay. My husband is everything you can think of. You're not more handsome than my husband.
God bless you.
God bless you too.
I'm your man, I know something. I know the thing where I go talk.
So, sister, what can I do for you?
See, prophet. It is my friend that directed me to this place.
That's wonderful. You're welcome.
Prophet, The problem that brought me here is to talk to you. You see, for the past 5 years, I've been married without an issue.
Holy! Child Jehovah. 5 what?
5 years.
Hey. No, Jah. Hey! Woman.
Yes, Prophet.
Bad people.
Prophet, so it is somebody that is responsible for this my condition.
You are enemies.
Hi. Prophet, why? What did I do to them? Why me?
Hey, holy! Holy! Not to worry, woman.
Is there a solution?
Jah Jehovah will give you children.
Amen.
We shall go into the sanctuary for a special cleansing.
Sanctuary?
Yes. There we will enter your womb. We shall clean them. Open up your womb. To cleanse. All those bad things. All those things that are blocking your womb. To cleanse them. Hey! Let us proceed, woman.
Is it only me and you that will go into the sanctuary?
Me, you, and me. Sister, let us proceed. Into the sanctuary.
Okay, prophet.
Holy! Holy,
Hey, hold it!
I have to enter inside here.
Remove everything, because you're going to rub you anointing oil, so that oil will flow inside you and begin to cleanse all those things in your tummy, in your womb, in your womb, in your womb, in your womb, everything will clean.
My friend didn't tell me what this thing is. Remove my clothes.
Now everything your friend will tell you.
Yeah. Woman! Go right inside the sanctuary for cleansing. Don't doubt Jah, so that the Jah will not be annoyed with you. So that they won't get annoyed with you. So that they won't get annoyed with you.
Prophet.
Yes.
You better say that they go inside.
I don't seem like I ask. Now only two of them won't go inside.
No, not all of us.
What do you make I ask, Mr.
Could we really keep quiet?
Sorry, Prophet.
Look at this common apprentice. Because I cured your madness and decided to make you my boy? Is that what you are proposing?
Sorry, Prophet.
You are very lucky that they brought you to my sanctuary and I cured your madness and decided to make you my apprentice. And now you are here trying to poke nose.
Listen, if you don't take time, I will send back that madness into you.
Hey, Prophet, that one never reached like that. I beg. I know where they look. You and the person will go inside.
So keep your mouth shut.
Thank you, Prophet.
Holija! 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 Hey!
Prophet,
I beg you, if you want to take a video, lie down for
cleansing.
Lie down, lie down. Holy! The angels are coming. Holy!
Madam, I told you something the other day you came. That first day was just our normal cleansing.
But that 3 days vigil, you must do so that the children will come.
Hey!
Holy Jah! Holy Jah!
3 days. Prophet, the last time I came here, I am still having severe pain as a result of the way you handled me. My husband nearly found out, and I am still trying to cover up. And you want me to come back again and stay for 3 days? Prophet, I am human. Oh, my cousin, Wawa.
Yeah!
Holy!
We have to do this cleansing.
We need to remove all the cankerworms in your tummy so that children will come. 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 Hey, holy! Oh, my God.
They will come. Please, madam.
No. Where will I tell my husband that I am going to and I will stay there for 3 days? Eh? It is not possible. Prophet, please. Look for another way. Is there no other way we can?
Hey! Holy,
any other way?
No,
Jah.
Reveal to me. Any other way? Holy. No. Woman, there is no other way.
There is no other way.
Let us go in and do this cleansing for the final time.
Hey.
Just 3 days and children will come.
There is no other way.
Let us go in and do this thing, please, woman.
Hey. Prophet, I can't. I can't stay here for 3 days.
Let's do the cleansing. So that all these things will go away.
Prophet, it is not possible. I cannot do it.
Hey, let's go.
Prophet, no. 3 days, it's too much. Prophet, no.
Now, one year about your family.
See, I don't even arrange myself very well. It's just going to mom can mess with woman is in jail.
Prophet. The way you even handle those women, they fear me. Focus on that way they do.
Come, quickly, keep quiet. Are you there? Are you angels? Are you Jah?
Prophet, I'm the only one I know. I'm the only one.
Okolo.
Okolo. Where are you coming from?
I went to your house to look for you.
I go Musa house, go drink that in Kwalambalati, you know. Musa. Any day I start with that kind of thing, my body the day get boy. I just enjoy it. I drink them, he prepare indomie, we chop.
Bro, you and this Musa, you and the Musa, morning Musa, afternoon Musa, night Musa. Our brother that went to Jos and came back with nothing, you are still moving with him.
Musa has been my childhood friend though. We did together, grew up together. How can you say you don't come up with anything? No, we carry that stove, where in the take they do You don't see that they will throw it from the small kettle. Kwalambalati, na?
Okay.
Somebody will get that one, you go say you never get anything.
Kwalambalati.
Yeah.
And the Kwalambalati you are drinking. Kwalambalati you are drinking, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. I sold my dog, oh. That's my dog.
Finally! That dog will, if you just get there, you do go, 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 go.
Yes. Go,
because anytime in the back, eh, my mind is skip.
They brought a vigilante for our side. They say, okay. I will sell that dog.
Yeah,
I sold it. So I decided to go and look for my friend, Otoro.
Go to Ochomwa place to celebrate it. Worship that.
So that's why I'm looking.
We are going back here. Let's go to Ochomwa. But this Musa.
Wahala.
Wahala.
No,
you say Musa don't come back with anything. Musa come back with that small stove. Now you take the duty every morning. Kwalambalati now. I will take you now, my friend. You go do tea for you now.
Oh, no.
Do
tea. Myself, I'm
not doing tea.
Because I went to see my prophet. I came back, my husband threw me out of the house. Just like that.
Wait. Just because you went to see your prophet, you came back, your husband threw you out
threw me out of the house.
Adoma, you see your wife? Eh?
I have been telling you, come let me go and introduce you to my own ministry, the one I used to go. God is perfect ministry. If you go there,
what your problem is solved. Yeah?
God is what?
Perfect ministry.
Just look at you. Eh? You are talking about pastor. Which pastor have I not been to? Which one have I not seen? Eh? I have been to several places. Still yet, no one could solve my problem. You are still telling me to go and meet another pastor. I don't even want to hear about all these pastors and men of God. Are they of any importance?
They will tell you that you have a problem. They will not have a solution. Even when they have solution, their solution won't work.
Eh? You will come to your pastor and tell him that you have a problem. You don't even have money to feed. He will give you 40 days fasting. Eh? So that you can just go and die. Even collect the small money you have for Thanksgiving and offering.
But don't see, tell me about just see your life now.
Just let me introduce you to this
God is perfect ministry. Eh? Perfect
don't
ministry.
Introduce me. I am not interested. Just go. I am tired of all this pastor. Follow you. This is how I've been following you people about. No, my husband has sent me out of the house. You are still telling me to follow you. I am tired. I'm not... Just go and leave my life alone.
Follow me. This is how I've been following you. Now they have sent me out of my husband's house. Please go.
Adama.
Calm down, Adojo.
Adama, what is wrong with you? What have I done?
What are
you advising her?
Okay,
now.
Let her
be. Okala kamad. Okala mad. Okala mad. Ochingodo. Hey. Thank you, Nenyo.
You are found. Didn't I say you can sell up for this Christmas?
You should be talking about my corn. Whether I'm going to harvest it in the next few weeks. You are looking at... don't look at my fowl, look. It's no go area. It's not of you to look at this my corn now to ask me when I go harvest them. May I know, say you and your family will go need to have some when I harvest them.
As so, what?
To pursue longer now.
As a poor man or what?
As a lazy man, when if you cultivate.
Okay. No. Guess one thing I want to tell you before.
Yes. You've been talking about that place. You say, I should remind you that you have something to tell. What's that?
I saw your wife and Musa at Market Square yesterday.
My wife?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Musa was helping your wife with her load. If you see how Musa carry her load, they work like a barrow man.
Okay. Yes, I remember.
Even I was greeting them. They didn't even look at me at all.
She must have been tired. I just remember that my wife went to the market yesterday and she bought a lot of goods. So, you know my wife now, the way she's known everywhere, she has a wonderful PR. So maybe you saw Musa. Musa decided to help out. That Musa is a nice man.
Oh, very, very nice man. Musa is a nice man, both left and right, both down and up. You see, Okoro, open your eye.
Huh?
Okoro, you be my friend. Open your eye.
How do you mean?
So, Okoro... So, you know they watch your children, their children, even their friends.
How do you mean Okoro is my friend?
If I see something, you don't have to tell me. Let me say, God will kill me. You know they look them, look Musa. Don't you see that those your children resemble Musa?
Okala, please. Don't just go there. I have a lot of respect for you and your wife. Since I come to know you, have I ever mentioned your wife? Children can resemble children. Yes.
Children can resemble children, even ours, even Yoruba.
Does it make any meaning?
Yeah.
Person, they resemble person for this world, where we come. It's good. Good. It's okay. I have had enough. Enough! Let me warn you. If not, in fact, I know say not drink, now they worry you. Because you don't get brain. But if like say, no, be me and you come on, go drink, I go. They say whether you don't drink any other place.
Okay.
Go home.
You see, you said somebody that resembles somebody. Yes, somebody that resembles somebody. So it's more time. Your children resemble the old people who were there for
Okay. It's your own wife.
Including me.
Your own wife will born a bomb picking. We're going to resemble everybody. Be careful. If your wife, the girl in here, not my wife, I beg. If you want, consider. If you want, consider.
Consider where?
Nonsense.
Okoro. I don't talk the thing where I want to talk.
Right, go on.
If you want, to make me, your children go resemble everybody where they go village. It's more time one of your child will resemble me.
It's your wife that is a shower. Okala, if you maintain that thing, it is your wife. What do you mean by that? Huh? It's your own wife that can befriend the whole community. Your man. Go home. And make sure you don't tell me this kind of thing next time. If you are drunk, you go and rest in your house. Nonsense. Huh?
Oh, hold it up, 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 hold it
up, hold it up, hold it up, hold it up,
hold it up, hold it up, hold it up, hold it up, hold it up, hold it
up, hold it up,
hold it up, hold it up, hold it up, hold it up, hold it up, hold it up, hold it up, hold it up, hold it up, hold it up, hold it up, hold it up, hold it up, hold it up, hold it up, hold it up, hold
it
up, hold it up, hold it up, hold it up, hold it up, hold it up, hold it up, hold it up, hold it up, hold it up, I know that I will see you here today. Because as I was praying yesterday night, the Holy Spirit revealed to me your husband.
Amen.
Judge. But there are some bad people, some evil people that are disturbing you, stopping you from getting your husband. Hey! Yeah! Holy.
They will die. All of them will die.
Sister, you will come to the sanctuary for cleansing. So that all the bad people that are looking at you will remove their eyes for you to get your real husband.
That's in the talk.
Hold it, yeah. Sister, you. What is your name?
Me? Hmm. What are you going to
Sister, do? Sister, you are single, yes. Yeah.
Hey! Prophet, you are lying. I'm not single. Take it easy now. Take time.
You are speaking with prophet.
As a matter of fact, I am Mrs. Okoro.
Hold it, yeah. Hold it, yeah. Hey! I can see the spirit of destruction in you.
You damn body. Don't be saying the talk. You damn body. I don't deserve for him, body.
Out! In the name of Jah. Hey! Holy. Holy. In the name of Jah. Out! In the name of Jah. Out! Holy! 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 Hey! Blessed are those who believe the prophet, for they shall receive good things. Sister.
That one, the final talk.
If you believe Jah, come to the sanctuary for cleansing. For us to remove all those bad people that are disturbing you from getting to your real husband. Hey! Who did Jah? Sister, if you believe Jah, come with us. Follow us. To the sanctuary. To the sanctuary. Hold it up! Jerry, Mogadu!
Jerry,
Mogadu! Jerry, Mogadu! Jerry, Mogadu!
I will follow them all. Now, you want to follow these people? Yes, now. These people that go about deceiving people, telling people what is not true. You want to follow them? No.
You are mad.
No, I'm not mad. I'm not mad, I'm coming. I'm coming.
Hey!
This man, I'm single while I'm married. Yeah? Yes. Ayele, 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 ayele.
My mother is still alive. My father is still alive. I'm the only child of my parents.
Oh. Is it a bit difficult to finish me? Don't worry. I'm there for you. We have to take care of you. You okay?
Yes.
Is the chocolate girl from pretty?
Thank you.
I don't like anything to hurt you. So, I just came out for a break. I decided to talk along with you.
You know with this company?
Yes. I'm their sales manager.
So, how is your work?
Okay, it's going fine. It's after a while. But today, I'll call you. And then go to my house.
Your house?
Yes.
It's not fair to know your house.
Yeah, it's not fair. I'd like you to know at least that you know what I take care of. You know, I won't do you anything wrong. Not even for you.
Oh no, sing!
Sister, like I was saying, we are going to cleanse you. We are going to cleanse you. We are going to cleanse you.
Amen.
We are going to cleanse you.
Holy!
You will see your husband.
Amen.
Not just a husband, but a very rich husband.
Amen.
Yeah. Holy! I can see the man riding on a jeep.
Amen.
Ready in 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 a jeep.
Amen.
Hey! Amen. Thank you, Jah. Thank you, Jah. Sister, we are going into the sanctuary. You have 3 days vigil. 3 days vigil for your cleansing. So that those bad people will remove their eyes from you. Sister, before you go, remind me of something. I will tell you something.
Okay.
Hmm? Okay. Jah Jehovah, let us proceed. Holy, holy. Go and do that.
This way.
Yes, this way. Holy, holy. Hold on. As you go inside there, undress, remove your clothes like an angel. Look like an angel. Lie very flat as I come, because the Holy Spirit are going to come inside you. The Jah shall come inside you.
Hey!
And cleanse you. Holy. And cleanse. And cleanse. And cleanse. And cleanse. And cleanse. Hey! The angels will visit you. They'll visit you. They'll visit you. You see her. You see her. If anybody come looking for me, tell the person I'm very, very busy.
Okay, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Holy Jah! At home, use that olive oil to clean yourself.
Okay.
You're going to do it 3 days. 3 days. 3 days. 3 days. 3 days. Go, go, go. Yeah, honey!
Prophet.
Yes, brother.
Yes, I'm finished.
What is it?
My husband has sent me out of the house.
Honey!
My husband has sent me out of the house. I don't know where to go to.
You refuse to finish your 3 days vigil. What's the prophet?
Prophet.
Hey. You have to do complete your 3 days vigil.
Prophet, please. I am ready to do the 3 days night vigil. I am ready to do it.
Yes, she's ready. Ready. I am ready. Okay, ready. 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 Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ready. Ready. Don't worry. The husband will call you back.
Amen.
Let's proceed.
Immediately.
Immediately, let's proceed. Hey! Holy! If anybody come looking for me this time around, I am not around. Huh? You hear me? Holy! Holy Jah!
This man, where anytime you go say inside, the devil is out.
See, you are still an apprentice. Can't you keep you are when you get to my level, then you can begin to do your classes. Do you understand me?
Don't put me here. Just finish me, say I'm the apprentice.
all the time you're going to do what I don't know. Master, you see there? Master!
Oyibo you, and Oyibo you go love you more than love you before.
So Oyibo me go love you me. Hey, Ataka, you see me forgetting it. I owe you money. Hey, no one. Why are you looking me now?
Don't mind this girl. If you give it to me, I'll walk straight to her house. Oh,
you see all these two ratting things. They don't think it said they're giving Oyibo me, but I owe you money. I go giving. I go spending Oyibo me.
Even Oyibo you go see you this evening.
Hey.
Yeah, good afternoon.
How are you doing?
Fine,
I'm fine. No. How far now?
Okay.
Are you going to work?
Yes, as you can see, I'm going out.
Wow. Doc. Excuse me, Doc, I want to have a word with you.
You want to have a word with me?
Yes, of course.
It's all right. Go ahead.
And Doc, as you can see, since Muhammad has refused to go to mountain, now the mountain has decided to come to Muhammad.
And what is that supposed to be?
Thank you, my dog. I want us to get friends. That's all.
You want us to be friends?
Yes, of course.
Well, I don't have any problem with friendship. We can be friends. Yeah.
Not another ordinary friend though, Doc. I mean...
What? You...
Yeah?
Love me.
Is it a sin?
Are you alright?
Yes, I'm healthy. Look, you need to understand. I think you're educated. You need to understand now. Listen with me. Since I've been staying in this area, I haven't seen with a girl. You need somebody by your side.
At least if you come back from work, the person wash your clothes, cook for you, two of you sleep together. You massage me, not the person. I'm talking about myself. You massage me, I massage you back. Then we play together, eat together.
Enough! What sort of nonsense is this? How can you just barge into me and open that buku cavity of yours to talk this rubbish? Look, I have a very busy itinerary. And the last thing I want is somebody like you barging into me.
Excuse me, Mr. Man. Am I not fine? Just look at that. You know, I see something.
Young man, I'm a very, very busy person. Please, enough of it.
Dog, please, I love you.
Don't touch me! Are you crazy? What is wrong with you?
To love, is it a sin? To love, is it? Are you not a man? And I'm a woman? I love you. Even if you're harsh, I still love you. Bye bye. I love you.
Hello.
Hi.
You're Tondo, right?
Yeah, I'm Tondo.
I'm Adigo.
Oh, Adigo. Are you the one I met in the Facebook group?
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Sorry. Yes.
Meet my friends, Moses and Yaxley.
They're welcome.
Moses, please. Let's go somewhere else, okay? Come back.
Be careful. Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry. I'm on my way to Enugu now. Come in 2 hours' time.
Haba. Haba. Enugu Kuma. What you had to talk to my brother?
Hello? Yes. Guy, how far? Yes, I'm on my way now. Just enter Calabar. Just relax. Yes, relax.
Guy, did you want? What yes, you mean? I'm here like this.
Don't reach.
Well, let's go home for this one. Let's go to one away. I want to hand it. This one
is stopping us.
What you had to do? This one and the one left.
Jesus.
What do you have there?
I don't have anything.
Give me your phone!
Okay, I have phones. I have my phones.
Is that what you have?
You've taken my money.
Come on,
taken
are you trying? Everything. Where is your money?
You've taken everything.
Are you trying? I don't have money here. Come on, give me that.
You don't have money.
I don't have.
Are you sure you don't have money here?
Do you think this is the work? Come. Do you think this is the work?
Hey, hold on.
Hey, my phone! My phone! They don't take my phones, They don't carry my phones.
Which people?
My money is on boys. They stop and collect everything
for
me.
Bad boys, eh?
These bad boys for this village,
eh? No, they've taken all my phones and my money.
Don't worry. Let me go to my house. I'll give you.
I hope they didn't enjoy you.
I'll give you my house.
Don't worry. My phone.
I'll give you my phone. Just follow me to my house, eh? I'll give you money, eh?
My transport money. It's okay, eh?
Don't worry, eh?
Mas isso não é o que eu quero fazer. Eu quero fazer um pouco de coisa.
Anytime when you want to come out, when you want to come out, go travel.
Go travel, go.
Use them for your opener.
See this in my hand, never good. You are with that, I go good. Now that's the one with the one I want to admit that you want. What do you go do with
that one?
Yeah, I don't want to
use that finish, spend up for your
body. When I want to travel,
yes.
You are one travel.
If you travel, anything will happen to the shop. Lord of Jesus. Lord of Jesus. Lord of Jesus. You go walk.
Voladi Abujiza. Voladi Abujiza.
No, be Abujiza. Which one is Abujiza? Blood of Jesus. Blood of Jesus.
Voladi Abujiza. Voladi Abujiza. Voladi Abujiza. How many times I was at him?
As long as that amount till you die, man.
Hey, man.
No. You go die. That amount till you come up for the
month. Allah, no. Okay, I know we follow Allah again. Allah, I don't do with this thing.
As I tell you before, make sure say you rob
for my body.
And always, don't forget to blood of Jesus.
You are the one to enter him to go.
Yes.
At the hut of my body. You are the one to go with the bullets. You are the fear.
No,
I will hut of my body.
No, madala.
Any bullets you are the look like certain you are there.
Any time, any place.
When they
are us again,
yes.
I will put them. They shout, Lord of Jesus.
I want them, Lord of Jesus. See, this one, I don't want to wear this ingredient to what I get. I don't suppose I know how to get away. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Very good.
Okay. Allah, now what they welcome. Okay. Shut up, my mind. Jesus. Jesus, thank you very much. Because now this is Allah, where I the whole. Allah, I know what they deliver me. When ingredients, I don't come. That Allah I never form. Everybody who are there inside is this motto and they shout and Bolada was Jesus. Bolada was Jesus. That is Jesus. I don't call him brother, deliver everybody. Now only me, I don't break my hand. Well, later, like we're on today. If we just Bolada, I would Jesus accept me now. Jesus, I never follow. I never follow Allah again. Muhammad, Kuma, no for my place. One. If you come, well, I had watch me. What is a devil inside the motto? Now only I know father, get out. Who accredit Adam won? Everybody had their faith because of this one. Nobody, because Adam Samu, this is the Lord of Hakkai. This is the people of him. Whether I see and what I will be collected and follow me. Thank God, Allah, thank God, Jesus, thank you, Jesus, thank you, Jesus. Adam, who?
Were you in this village day before yesterday?
Yes, of course.
And you are telling me that you don't hear of anything.
Tell me what is happening in our village now.
The latest news in town now is that Musa.
Hey, my own Musa. Yeah, own Musa. I saw Musa doing his traditional marriage.
I mean, he did his traditional marriage day before yesterday.
Yeah? Are you sure? You are asking me. Did you see it with your eyes?
I am telling you that I saw them day before yesterday. The question you are supposed to be asking me is Musa with who?
Hey!
Huh.
What are you telling me?
Okay, with who? Musa with Adoma. The same Adoma that you know.
The same Adoma? So you are telling me that after Musa proposed to me, he left me and got married to Adoma.
Mm-hmm.
I must deal with that man.
Look at you. After all, Musa proposed to you. You refuse. Now that you have gotten married to Adoma, you are here now vibrating. Continue vibrating now. Sure, let me go and see my mother, if I'm that I want to see before.
Where are you coming from?
Nah, I went to collect the money already. Saying.
And after that, you went to see Musa? Nah. Two of us.
My son, sit down.
Hey! Check this thing away from me. Ask me, quick, Musa. The Musa, the Tonzo soldier. What is going on between you and Musa?
Nah, what is going on between
you don't know what in concern us. You don't know what in concern you and him.
Nah, I was just passing by. I saw Musa. Then I greeted him.
You saw him and you greeted him and it ended that way. Look at you. Liar! That is what you are. Liar! Look at you! Look at you. You think I've never heard of been monitoring your crooked movement with a Muslim. Bossy. Look at you. You think I don't know what you're into? You are gradually turning into a harlot. Yes.
Nine. Are you suspecting me?
Look at him now and look at Musa and look at Musa children. Now listen to me, woman. I am giving you just 1 week. 1 week only to tell me the biological father of this boy. If you don't do that, I'll tell you why I'm answering Okoro. 1 week.
Nah, why you going to say such a thing?
You're an idiot. When I'm ready. When I'm ready.
My God, you know that my answer is clear. What is all this thing? If you just look at my husband, he's suspecting me. Eh? How can I? It's not my son. Let's go. Prophet.
You're welcome.
Prophet.
I hope all is well.
All is well. Prophet, how are you?
I'm all right.
Onyozi, how are you?
God bless you.
Prophet, I am very happy.
You're very happy. I can see that Jah is good in your life.
Amen. But Prophet, I have a little problem.
Problem? What is it?
See, this is my new husband.
The newest one?
The new one. He is deaf and dumb.
No. Honey!
You prayed for me to get a husband, not a deaf and dumb, another body.
You want to tell me that he is deaf and dumb?
Yes, Prophet.
Hey! No. Yeah, Jehovah! No. When I saw him, he was talking. Yes!
Reveal to me.
Woman,
yes, Prophet.
You don't have to bother yourself.
Mm.
Jah is working.
Amen.
All right. Now take this holy water. When you get home, sprinkle this water on him. As you are sprinkling it, he will begin to talk.
Amen.
He will begin to talk.
Holy. So, Prophet, what you're saying is when I get home, I should sprinkle the water like this.
All over his body.
Prophet. Can you
keep quiet?
I'll sprinkle it like this.
Yes.
Like this.
All over his body, even if he's refusing because that is the bad spirit that is trying to stop him from getting it. Sprinkle it. Every body of his body. Everywhere. Head, everywhere, legs, everywhere. All over his body. Sprinkle it. Make sure you finish the whole water.
Thank you, Prophet.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Prophet, I will come, but if I get home and sprinkle this water on my husband and he starts to talk,
prophet and come for anointing.
You have to do that.
I will come for more anointing.
Yes, because I need to rub you enough oil.
Prophet, thank
you. Holy, it is well with you. It is well with you. Go. Holy Jah. Hey, if you want you to move. That is why I never wanted that to leave. After this husband, I will still give her another husband so that I continue to do my thing.
That's good. It seems to be like
they flow
for
now. Will you keep quiet?
What do you think I can talk like this? Because as you know, you've been here since you've been here. And you see all these women when they come here, if you just see them, your body will shake like the person where
you live. Will you keep quiet? See, I'm beginning to suspect that there's some little particles of madness still inside you.
So does that. Thank you.
If you don't keep quiet now, I will turn you to death and dumb.
Ah. Sorry, you don't do that one, okay? Sorry.
Nonsense. Thank you for this revelation. Thank you for bringing this to my back at you. Hey!
I'm
gonna
give
this to my
head.
Come on, Jawaka. Cross go there. Now listen. You know why I bring you come here?
Okay?
If I ever, for life, hear say you see me and that woman, Allah, I go give you deaf and dumb. Should they hear me? So from now, should they go? Keep your hand for me. If I hear pain, you are gone. Come, get out from here.
Master.
And you? Where you come to? Where this animal come see me with that woman?
Master, as you be inside, the panda, the thing come and meet me. So I know the member, they look for whatever person they come on.
You see your life? Where you gone there? Now where you say? Where the mumu just waka come enter the sanctuary? Where you know say they busy, they do cleansing.
Sister Stella, I like this meat.
You're talking.
Me coming here, if something vexing me, I'm coming here. Something vexing me, I'm coming here, saying make a call, seeing you.
No, it's not like that. As I was coming here, I was really annoyed. Now tell me why you were annoyed.
I'm not talking. I'm talking. You're correcting me. Well, I'm not finished talking. You're correcting me.
Okay. I will not correct you again. Just say anything you want to say, then I will correct you.
You know you're waiting. I want to tell you. You know you my Oyibo mini. Ofinya. You know you Mage and Beauty. Correcting my Oyibo mini. And I don't want to Oyibo mini again. Well, I want it. If I see Oyibo mini, I'll tell you Oyibo mini. Going your own. I'm going my own. I tell him Maggie, tell him Beauty, following him. No going again.
So, you don't want your Oyibo anymore. Now you're talking. You know what you say? When you go to your Oyibo, tell him, Oyibo, I don't like you. I don't love you anymore. You can go to Maggie, you can go to Beauty for all I care. Now stand up. Tell me, I am the Oyibo now.
Oyibo, I don't like you. follow Mage and...
No, this is not what I said. Oyibo, I don't like you. And I don't love you anymore. You can follow Mage, you can follow Beauty for all I care.
Oyibo, I don't like you anymore. And I don't love you. You can go to Beauty. And Maggie, for all I care.
No. You can say it. I can say it.
I can say it.
Yes!
And let me do it again. You see, if I go in there, one telling them, I go wearing my Bon T-shirt. laughing.
So which one is Bon T-shirt? It is not Bon T-shirt. It is called Bomb Shot.
Bomb Shot. But you bomb me. I don't like you for all I care.
Hey, this is my girl.
I get it.
You are getting it.
You got it.
I got it.
You got it.
I think they scratched me. Confirm. No, to do something.
My guy.
Who be this one?
No.
Jacob, are you invited? For we are not behind you there.
Wait till carry you come now.
I know you, Nana, for this village. Going. You don't know you, maybe going working for this village. You don't know you. I don't talk to Nabi, say I don't know you. I know you, Nana. Okay. I see you, Nana.
I know you, Nana.
Okay, don't be with Jacob.
Oh my God, oh boy, this girl know my name. This girl know my name.
You spoiler. I know you, Nana.
I know you.
You see where you carry me coming here. I think you got assassin. He's still facing me for mine. You see, Nkozika, my Oyibo mini sister, that tingly, stupid girl. You know you waiting this girl doing me.
See, grandma.
Why are you laughing? Laughing me? Why are you laughing me? Me and Oyibo mini getting problem. This sister in telling me, saying, "Ma, buying provision, buying biscuits. Buying cornflakes. You're standing in 15,000 naira for this girl eating it. You know,
what will be your pro?
Wait, my
Oyibo
sister. Almost see grandma.
Why you not laughing me now? To flow smooth. Now wait till they saw.
You know you another thing. You know you mage. Beauty. One collecting me Oyibo me. Oyibo me is seeing me saying, "Colleague, I love you. I like you." Oyibo me seeing me, giving me back like this. Yeah, they even talking.
So you want to tell us, say, some girl from this town want to collect your doy doy from you? That be what you want to tell us.
You be correct, guys.
Okay. Just forget. When we mentor them finish, beat them, matric them finish, we then see that your Oyibo also got to happen.
Hey! Correct, guys. Yes, you don't need them. The way that I want to make you think for me, I'm saying. Leaving them big.
As you don't refuse, they blow your own grammar for me. Don't talk with you, one talk. Wait till you carry call. Where could you all say you this serious for this man?
Show us something.
Are they serious? Wait. Are they serious? Are they bringing it out? Yes.
You see
what I want to do? This one is small enough. If you're doing it, finish it. I will give you another.
See, make I tell you. Now what you vessels us be say, if Mendamenda this case finish, beat them, matri them finish, come back to you, say make you give us our booty as in the remaining balance. If you fuck up, let me say you
now level now, go
blow your head.
Go talk,
level. I'm not fucking up.
Level.
I'm not fucking up. I'm not fucking up. I'm not it. You karate guy. I'm going.
I want to hear.
This is not already a worst form like this.
Are you?
Are you? Are you?
No way, not me and you wait there now. Go commit the one we will commit for not. Eh? Police they pursue us. You come here, come hide. You no get anywhere to go.
That one not true, I don't hear. Commit the one we have commit for not. I'm one
angry, I'm waiting over. See, my house, I don't call it house for half.
If I really hurt, I will really hurt, I will really hurt, I'm tough of the house.
Once they stop looking for us, go back there. Start our proper business.
Hey man, what do you do here to do? See that house someone with the cross? Are those people where they come for that offering your side?
But this one, no face.
Yeah, no face.
So, what's
it going to do? And they do fear Allah, when they do fear that Allah,
hey, why you allow us? I want to get you guys for quick over. House at the Kali house. Hi.
So?
Basically, house at the Kali house.
Aboki, my friend, so?
This is where let's go.
Aboki? How about?
My friend.
How far?
You know what?
I come from north. Where do you blink you come here?
You got one of my Holland what I did for this town. My name na Musambelo.
I tell you, madam.
But Sandor.
So who's your father?
Who's that my brother?
Now we my brother and my prince.
Muna come back as one of the best parts. Not that I'm going to turn here like Bosa.
Okay, why? Why did I won't add this question?
Okay,
me, I be who?
What? Not on this one.
What do I do? After
all, na pursue us for north, come back here.
You never pursue.
Won't continue for here.
I never pursue anybody. Wa. Even my brother, where I did for that bullet, my house for that bullet, my name na Tukuma. From Amwa here.
After dealing with you here, you go tell them what you see.
Then let them never.
Tell them say, no here is no me. Longer safe for them. No, na pack on ourselves, go
they
village.
Go. No dealing with what, wallahi, we never find troubles.
The only reason why would they leave you, they even the top, because of that blood of Jesus, where they shout.
I'm going to go to the house.
It just they work. Actually, we go use and shop.
Eh na.
Maggie, what happened?
Come. You're almost there. For you. Who did this to me? Maggie?
Papa, where is Maggie?
What is wrong with you? Who beat you? Huh? Who beat you all this?
I was beating up a small group of boys on my way coming back from my friend's house.
You were beating up, eh?
By who? Talk to us, who?
What are their names? Where are they?
Yes.
Where?
Are they?
Where are they? Where are they?
Maggie, say something.
Who? Where?
Maggie, say something.
I don't even know. They were sent by one village old food that can't even speak English called Ntoneka because of Ofinya.
Ofinya?
Yes.
Papa, I know Ofinya. He's a brother to one Musa Bello that just came back from the north when you weren't around. I know him, Papa.
Yes, that is the boy.
Okay. He came back to beat my daughter like this.
In this village? In this village? Papa, leave everything to me.
Okay.
Hey, Papa. Obinna.
Papa.
Have you beaten your mate before? This is not the type of joke to play you play. Go and sit down.
Papa?
Okay. Get up. Let's go now. Don't mind. I'm going to revenge all this. You see, Ken.
That's the most important that you can speak English.
That's the collector.
Hey, come here.
Welcoming you, sir.
Welcoming me.
Deputy, you were. Answer me.
Hey, keep quiet,
Deputy,
my
you
friend.
Were.
Look at you. Are you mad? You are not trained. Are you not afraid?
Is your daughter Maddie? Your prostitute daughter, Maddie!
Shut up. Your prostitute?
Uh-huh.
Here are you.
Telling your child.
You call my daughter a prostitute.
Telling your daughter, leaving my Ophelia.
Oh, eh? Sorry.
My Oyibo me. Telling your child to leave my baby now. Let she leaving it now.
Your eh? I have nothing to do with you. I want to see Ophelia.
I'm not looking this thing.
Hey,
I'm not looking
at
this thing. I'm keeping stopping the kid. You see what I'm doing? You see it? So you want to come inside. I've been to you.
I have nothing to do with you. I have nothing to do with you. I'm going to deal with you. Let's go to
Opinia. Keep my Opinia. Why do you feel?
You see the type of people we are moving with.
Come in again.
Leave me alone, it's not in me.
want all of you to come to the sanctuary so that Dad Jehovah will make you what you're going to be in life.
Hey, hey. 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 Hey.